My name's Don Patterson. I'm a firefighter with Berthoud Fire Protection District. I have over 18 years of fire service experience, as well as over 20 years of communications experience as a communications security engineer.
Cameron Peak is the largest wildland fire in Colorado history, roughly 209,000 acres. When I was there, you had over 1,500 personnel on that fire. There was over 100 and some structures that were involved. The mutual aid response in that as well, you're talking 150 to 200 mutual aid engine responses that we would have throughout that fire. There was a lot going on with the fire expanding the way it was. I mean, you're talking fire that literally jumped acreage from 34,000 acres to over 100,000 acres in a matter of 2 days. So once we started putting those phones in the hands of people in the field, that's when, to me, a lot of light bulbs went off. The first responders are like anybody else in the world. They just want it to work. And they saw it working. They saw what the capabilities were. They saw the speed of the service. All of our guys are using applications. They're using the internet, the web interface. So all of that stuff is data related. You gotta have some kind of data connection to be able to pull those maps down off of a QR code and download them. We were able to not only deploy FirstNet assets, but we were also able to deploy phones and hotspots as well. With cellular broadband coming into the front line of the fire, to me, that brings so much more capability. And so now you're taking everything that we're doing in our daily lives, and you are now able to take that into the field. You are now able to update those maps, which is what everyone is reliant on. You're able to pull down video that happened 15 minutes ago that can give you up to the minute information on fire movement. It can even show you where your boots are on the ground because of the IR footage that you're able to get from that aircraft. Being able to push the cellular broadband to the field was absolutely a game-changing experience from past incidents I've been on. And now everyone just gets the information. And when it comes time to making crucial on-the-ground decisions is when I saw that this just was astronomical.